first part easy, and you can screw the mount adapter on. And the second part is to put this cage mount. And you need a tool, common tool from bicycle shop, you can get it from anywhere, you take it apart, unscrew this out, and you have this taken apart, and the mount on here, slice them in, position correctly, okay, you put the stack on, and mount that in here, okay, and then now you put this part on, and then that's what it looks like after you mount it, and now you can put the cage on in this direction. And that's what it looked like, and that's it.